Hey everyone, so there's something special I really want to share with you. You know me, when there are people who are trying to make this planet greener and better and healthier, I am all about it. And my good friend Carlo Mondavi and his brilliant team at Monarch Tractor came out with the first ever electric tractor. It's a smart tractor, which means a driver is optional. But I came from a farming family. You guys all know this. You've seen Brawley, California. Also being in the wine business, I know how much gas comes in and out of those fields between the tractors, the big trucks in and out. And the fact that these electric tractors can make farming cleaner, greener, it also means helping this planet be healthier and letting these little ones have better air, huh? is just incredible. Sometimes as a business owner, we want to make eco-friendly decisions, but it's hard because of profit loss, right? You know, things being eco-friendly costs a lot of money. And sometimes people have to make those tough decisions. But a tractor like this won't put you in those situations anymore. A tractor like this will help you make the right decision, and that's being more green and still making profit. So thank you, Carlo. Thank you, Monarch Tractor, for just changing the game in farming. I can't wait to see all these fields and all these vineyards start using it. So go check them out, you guys. You're gonna love this, and check out this short video on the Monarch Tractor.